just letting the Tescos arrive and just letting the guy in.
Good.
I don't want to guarantee it, but you probably haven't.
Thank you very much.
You were to give me a signature.
Yep, sure.
Thank you. There we go. There. As long as I don't look like I've done it.
Right, okay, thank you.
Thank you.
These cat litters are heavy. So guys, my phone went off. my phone just cut off. So I had to do another video. So the Tesco delivery guy came around 2:40. Very nice guy, short guy, glasses, beard. Bit larger than myself, but about the same height, just a bit taller. I've got all my shopping in the hallway. I found bending down to get the last pallet was killing me. So I'm just putting it into the living room, transferring it. Before the guy rang my buzzer, I was watching Auditing Yorkshire on YouTube, and he's visiting a place where a lady called Ace Audits was bullied by several men when she went to audit somewhere. So Auditing Yorkshire is visiting the place where Ace Audits went to, where she was bullied, and they don't seem to be bullying blokes, but they bullied this lady, which is bad. Toilet rolls go in the bathroom. Tell you how knackered I feel, and I've also got to take Max out for a walk. The water goes, this is Nestle Pure Life 12 bottles, Buxton 8 bottles. Flushable toilet wipes, multi-surface wipes, and the bathroom. And the main shopping, I'm going to take in bags into the living room. My washing stuff, which is Comfort Creations Peony and Rose, Fairy Non-Bio. Goes in the kitchen, which I'll put away in a moment. Oh. We've got 2 bottles of washing up liquid. Right, very nice delivery driver, very helpful. I did get a replacement pack of balloons, thank you Tesco. Now we go into the living room. You can see that my bathroom isn't under construction. There's no builders in here, is there? 6 packs of salt and shake crisps.
Can't see any fish in there just yet.
Actimel 12 immune support strawberry.
I don't expect to see any other naked vehicle in this car park than BMW. Electric charging point.
I ordered this a couple of days ago.
It's not free.
25 cocktail sausages. Tesco sweet mashed potato. Fridge. Stuff.
Maybe this is just like a flat version.
Sausage rolls.
I
don't get a lot of blokes eating in front of me.
Here we have some sort of solar panel batteries.
I get used to that.
Quite
unusual. I've got to eat this egg fried rice.
Situated all the way down there. And they're keeping the ground immaculate with a little roast beef.
And we've got
leaves.
Unsmoked back bacon.
And as we continue to walk around, we've even got these grits.
It's not nice
to
bully anyone, male or female.
The basement there.
I don't think
Strange.
So. I'm going to leave the rest of the stuff there. I'm just putting away the stuff in the fridge and I'll reveal when I come back from walking back. Vegetarian lasagna and Greek yogurt and my milk. I'm just putting away the fridge stuff.
I never thought I'd get this close.
Put away the stuff in the fridge. I need to put it in the fridge. And then I can come back and do the rest, but Max has got to go out for a walk. I'll just show you the like shampoo and stuff. I'll show you the shampoo a bit. We've got Happy Monkey milkshakes. Custard. Colgate sensitive foam. So I ordered this like before my birthday because I didn't think I was going to get anything for my birthday. So I ordered shopping, thinking that I wasn't going to get nothing. It's come as a pleasant surprise, actually. We've got a toothbrush and some Herbal Essences Hydrate Vegan Conditioner.
Private land here, but nobody's asked us to leave yet. I'll just have a little wander around and see what interesting things we can see, of course.
I said I'm knackered.
I am too knackered.
I've got everything. I've got my balloons as well.
Anything I can see from the public
accessible cat. There they are. They gave me 10 party balloons.
Yeah, but there's no barriers or fences attached.
So I even got some balloons. Wonderful.
This is all a part of the experiment.
I am absolutely sweating profusely. I'm tired and there's no way that I could walk to Strood again.
I'm going to see how security behaves.
Not right now anyway.
Alright, so.
So they should just have to wait. I'm thinking of eating out.
Everybody's going to
stop doing that. I caught my finger or something. That hurt.
Well, you're out. So you're leading the way.
Really hurt. That did. I trapped my finger. Really hurt.
Right, then.
Just trapped my finger in the fridge. Right, guys, I'm going to do this, finish this video off, and go out and take my dog for a walk. See you later.